stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for 30 seconds of silence.
Good morning, Grizzlies, and happy Halloween.
This is special guest Hector the Hot Dog.
And I'm Chloe the Vampire with Sports News.
And Maya the Blue Leopard with Eugene and Grizzly News Network. Today is Thursday, October 31st, 2019. Happy Halloween. Stay safe.
Tonight is when all the goblins and ghouls come out. Here are some safety reminders. Stay safe, Grizzlies. Seniors and juniors, be sure to check out the College, Career, and Military Presentation Signups QR code as the presentations offered change frequently. Stop by the College and Career Center, room 402, to learn how to sign up for future events. Attention, Grizzlies! If you are planning on traveling to Italy and Greece with us in June of 2020, your time is running out. Please see Ms. Verderosa in room 223 for information on how to enroll. Once all plane tickets are purchased, students can no longer enroll. Don't miss out on this opportunity to see the Trevi Fountain, Vatican, and the beautiful beaches of Greece. Again, see Ms. Verderosa in room 223 for your last opportunity to enroll on our trip. Seniors, have you filled out the FAFSA form yet? If not, make sure you get that done. If you need assistance, please see Ms. Benyon or Ms. Lytle in 908. Calling all mustaches! Join our CCSD police officers as they raise awareness for cancer during November. If any students or staff wish to participate, please contact Officer Mick Anich or Drew in room 306 by Friday, November 1st. On November 29th, prizes will be given for the top mustache. Are you a worldwide citizen? If so, here's more information about a trip that China is in spring break of 2020.
Is very important for people. Are you a worldwide citizen? Do you have intercultural experience in any Asian countries? Do you want to have a wonderful traveling experience in China? Here's a good chance. In spring break of 2020, the Chinese teacher in our school will go to China with students to travel from April 4th to April 13th in 2020. Every student in our school who's interested can attend. You will go visit the Great Wall, learn Chinese Kung Fu, visit Terracotta Warriors in Xi'an, visit local school and communicate with local Chinese students. Visit giant panda base and join volunteer activities. And get certificates in Chengdu, etc. It will be an unforgettable experience for you. If you are interested in going, please go to room 205 to ask Ms. Wan about the details as soon as possible. The deadline for enrollment is November 15th.
Remember, the deadline for enrollment is November 15th. Attention, junior and seniors. The ASVAB exam has been rescheduled for Wednesday, November 6th. The deadline to sign up to take the exam is this Friday, November 1st. If you already signed up, you do not need to sign up again. Please see your counselor if you have any questions. Seniors and juniors, be sure to check out the College Career Military Presentation Signups QR code as the presentations offered change frequently. Stop by the College and Career Center, room 402, to learn how to sign up for future events. Students, if you want to sign up for the AP exams, I'll tell you about the AP exams in just a second. Unfortunately, we're a little in front of things, but the day and the full payment is due by Monday, November 4th. Full and final payments are the only payments being accepted now. The regular fee is $94 per exam. The reduced fee, which students must qualify for, is $40 per exam. Please go to Office 815 for the paperwork and pay the banker before November 4th. Remember, taking an AP exam and receiving a 3 or higher score will save you thousands of dollars in college. Trick or treat, give me something good to eat. BSU will be doing a canned food and non-perishable drive. We will collect food for our homeless teens in our community. Please donate 5 cans or more to Miss Blair in room 830 and you will receive a bag full of treats. The food drive will be going on until Friday, November 1st. Now, here's Chloe with our sports news.
Thank you, Hector. The entire coaching staff would like to give a shout out to our boys basketball student athletes from the past and present with their hard work and dedication. Boys basketball attended Media Day for the first time on Monday night and earning the top 10 ranking in Las Vegas. Congratulations and keep up the hard work. Women's flag football is starting soon. Coaches are looking for athletes for all three levels. B, JV, and varsity teams need the best athletes to come and show your stuff and help lead our program to success. Tryout will be Saturday, 11th through 16th at 9 o'clock a.m. Please have registered the athlete and complete athlete packets before tryout dates. Tell a friend and see you soon. Join the Remind so you can stay up to date on flag football information. The wrestling season starts on November 16th. You could be a part of our next championship season. Contact Coach Myers for more information. This week in sports. Tomorrow, JV football plays at Sierra Vista starting at 6:30. Girls volleyball has the same game at Silverado starting at 5 p.m. For the B and JV, and varsity starts at 6 p.m. Varsity football plays on Friday at Sierra Vista at 7 p.m. Make sure to support all of your Grizzly athletes. Now here's Maya with some more news around campus.
Thank you, Chloe. Congratulations to the varsity quiz team as they defeated Durango yesterday with a score of 65-25. High scores were earned by Isaiah DeMarquez and Noah Ortega. Great job to the whole team. Auditions for Mary Poppins will take place from November 5th through November 8th.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad, my father gave me nails and tweet and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me ache and nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Audition packets and more information can be found in the Performing Arts Hallway. Attention dancers, are you a dancer at Spring Valley that wants to dance in the musical but not have to sing or act? Well, Spring Valley's theater is hosting dance auditions on Thursday, November 7th from 1:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. Just write your name on the sign-up sheet in the Performing Arts Hallway to secure your spot. Intramural archery will be meeting today on Halloween or will not be meeting today on Halloween or next Thursday, November 7th, due to unavailability of the cafeteria. We will start shooting again Thursday, November 14th at 2 p.m. See you in a few weeks. Are you planning on trying out for Mary Poppins? If so, come to International Thespian Society Audition Workshop this Friday, November 1st, from 1:20 to 2:30 with a monologue prepared. You will receive you can receive advice. Now here's Ralph with our Halloween weather forecast.
Let's get this weather started, shall we? Now, today's gonna be a high of 60, low of 38, with north winds at 7 miles per hour. So creeping at will with you, Grizzlies. Tomorrow is going to be a high of 69, low of 46, with northeast winds at 6 miles per hour. But these cold conditions are sticking with us, and it's unbelievable. So life is good just as the winds die down, so lift up your spirits high. Now, this is the moment I would make a skeleton joke, but you wouldn't find it very humorous. So going into more in-depth for today, which is Halloween, very cold conditions, mild winds, and very spooky conditions. Once again, high of 60, low of 38, with northwest winds at 7 miles per hour. So be sure to get out there and get rid of the resting witch face. And Thanksgiving is right around the corner, just so you know. So, back to you at the desk.
Thank you, Ralph. That was pretty scary. This was Maya,
Hector,
and Chloe of the Grizzly News Network.
Have a spooky Thursday, Grizzlies.
Stay safe out there tonight.